Good morning, students. So welcome back to your English online class. In the last class, we have taken the poem called Upagupta, isn't it? Which was written by Rabindranath Tagore. And I have explained you in the last class, students. So let me recap on my explanation, what I have explained in the last class. Okay. Upagupta, which is written by Rabindranath Tagore. Upagupta, the disciple of Buddha, lay asleep on the dusty wall of Mathura. That means the young ascetic, that means this Buddhist monk named called Upagupta, who was laying on the city wall of Mathura. The lamps were all out, the doors were all shut, and the stars were hidden in the murky sky of August. That means in the month of August, it was rainy. It was not rainy, it was cloudy, and all doors were shut, and it was a very dark night it was. And it is in the month of August, whose feet with those tinkling with the anklets touching his breast of sudden. That means a girl, it is simultaneously telling a girl who was coming from the other place. I mean, it was not seen, but still it could be, it was audible. Well, why? Because she was having the anklets which giving the sound called tinkling. He woke up and settled the light from the woman's lamp stuck for the forgiving eyes. That means the girl who has come to him, who had bought a Latin light, and just he just woke up, and when he saw a girl eyes were like forgiving way, telling that, oh sorry, I made you to sleep here. But because she has got a good shelter at home, and she's invited that person to the home, but still let us see whether he goes or not. It was a dancing girl. Who was she? She was a dancing girl starred with the jewels. That means she was wearing all the jewelry. You know how the dancers will be dressed up, isn't it? So she was a dancing girl starred with the jewels, wearing the pale blue mantle drunk with the wine of her youth. That means what kind of a dress she was wearing? Color of the dress is pale blue color. And she has taken a little of wine. Understood? Because it's a normal drink. I have told you the wine is not a hot drink. It is a kind of a drink where in the olden days they used to drink for their, for their good skin appearance. Yeah. She lowered the lamp and saw the young face, Australia the beautiful. She just lowered the lamp and just she saw the face of the young ascetic. It was beautiful. Forgive me, young ascetic, said the woman. She says that, forgive me, young ascetic, but graciously come to my house. With a very gracious way, she just invites the young ascetic to her home and says that the dusty earth is not fitted for you. That means you are laying on this dusty earth, it doesn't suit you because you are so beautiful. Understood? And you are so innocent. So young ascetic answered the woman, go on your way. He just says that, woman, please go on your way because I doesn't need any of your invitation to your home. Definitely I'll come when the time comes. Because he's a young ascetic. Ascetic means a Buddhist monk. Understood? Where these monks, they doesn't have any desires of living a luxurious life and all. Understood? They just wanted to lead their life like a normal people. Normal, not a normal, under normal people. Like how the sages will be living without a proper food or nothing. They'll just sit and meditate. That's all their work is to meditate, serve the society, do the good things for the society. That's all. And teach is good for the society. Their concepts will be. So likewise, he says that when the time is ripe, I will come to you. The time is ripe. When the time ripes, that means when the correct time comes to me, that time I'll be coming to you. Suddenly the black knight showed his teeth in the flashing light. That means when she was talking to that young ascetic, the teeth were like shining. The storm growled from the corner of the sky and the women trembled in the fear of some unknown danger. That means due to that thunder sound and all, she just got feared and just left the place. She came to know that something dangerous things will be happening now. So let me go back. As years not passed, that means she met the young ascetic in the month of August, isn't it? So even the year was not passed, in the same year, it was evening day in April. That means August to August will be 1 year, students. So from August, September, October, November, December, Jan, Feb, March, April. Isn't it? So on the 8th month of the year, she again meadow, young acetic. See, it's a spring season. The branches of the wayside trees were all full of blossom, gay notes, and the flute coming in the fluting in the warm spring air from afar. That means it is completely describing what kind of a weather it was. It was a spring season. So Upagupta passes through the city gates and stood on the base of rampart. That means he was just passing through the city gates. That means he was just crossing the city gates and he just stood on the rampart, base of a rampart. What exactly the rampart means? The rampart is nothing but, which says that the high wide wall of the earth built around the castle town. That means a compound type. Understood? The Upagupta passed through the city gates and stood on the base of the rampart. Was the woman laying at his feet and the shadow of the mangrove green. He just saw the woman who was laying on her on his feet on the shadow of the mangrove grove. Mangrove grove is nothing but on the mango tree. The small mango tree was said to be the mangrove grove. Stuck with a bark pile still on her body. What it was? All black wound was there on her body. Spotted with the source of the smallpox. It was just leaking down. Understood? The black what the, you know, wounds was there. It was just leaking down, and it was said to be the smallpox. In those days, we were not having the vaccination for all these things, but in trees, we have been prevented with all this fungus. It is a fungus infection. Okay, she hurried, driven away from the town to avoid her poisonous contagion. The ascetic sat by her side and took her head on his knees. That means he just. She was thrown out of the city by the other people of the society, of the same society, and said to be, even though she was so beautiful, she was not given a respect for her beauty. Why? Because she was had that black poisonous contagious fungus on her body, and it was leaking down, and it was said to be, it was spreading disease for the entire society. So that is the reason they just wanted to throw out of her city, and just she was fallen down on the ground. So what this young ascetic said, he has not given a response to the beauty. He was not very much fascinated by her beauty, but he wanted to do, he wanted to serve the society with these kind of a people. So he just took her head and placed on his knees. That means he made her to sleep on his knee. A moistened her lips with the water. What did he do? He just moistened. Moistened means did a wet of her lips and smeared her body with the sandal balm. Sandal balm is nothing but sandal perfume. Understood? He just sprayed completely her body with the sandal balm. Who are you? The merciful woman will ask. Who are you? The merciful one. That means the person who was showing mercy to me. That means entire village, entire city is thrown out of, they throwed me out. But still, who are you? How come you are showing mercy to me? You don't have a fear that you will get this disease, what I have affected. Why are you showing so much mercy to me? Asked woman. The time at last come to visit you, and I am here, replied the young ascetic. What does he say? That day in the month of April, when the same dancing girl called the person to her home to sleep, to get a shelter, because it was thundering and it was supposed to rain. That day, what did he say? You know, please go back your way, so that the time is, when the time ripe, definitely I'll come and meet you, isn't it? So now the time has come. That means he doesn't want to experience the luxurious life what the woman offered on that day, but he wanted to show his thing. That means his service to that woman in the needy time. Understood? This is all about the poem Upagupta. He says that now the time has come, so I'm here to see you. That means he is helping that women. So let us understand the glossary, students. So gay means what? Happy. Disciple, the follower of religious leader. Tinkling, making a pleasant metallic sound. Startled, extremely surprised. Forgiving, merciful, excusing. Start, shining like a stars. Mantle, loose cloth worn especially in the past. Drunk with the wine of her youth, that means proud of her youth and the beauty. Austerely beautiful, reflecting the beauty of the ascetic. Gracefully, kindly. Glowed, the long deep sound of the series of the sounds. Full of blossoms, heavy with the flowers. Afar, a far way. Base, support. Stuck, affected. Black pellicle, infectious, any infectious disease that spreads quickly and kills a lot of people. Contagion, the spreading of the disease by the contact. Smear, applied. Rampant, the high wide wall of the earth built around the castle town, etc. See, this is what the glossary part. You have to put your glossary to your class book students. See, there is C1 main in the page number 26. So please note on this answers so that it will be helpful for you for your FA1. Okay, please put all these answers to the textbook. If you need, you can put it to the classwork also. If you don't, that's okay. In the classwork, the meaning part as well as question answer part, if it is there, it is well enough. You can just read all these new types from the textbook. So when the test or exams are near, you have to concentrate on your classwork as well as the textbook, because all these new types answers, it will be in the textbook, students. Okay, C1 main. Work in the page. Pick out the words or the phrases that from the poem which tell you that following. The write them in the space given. One is done for you. There is one thing which is said, the dark gloomy sky. That means murky sky, isn't it? The first one is already there. Second one, the ornament chained worn around the ankle of the lady is said to be anklets. Third answer, the religious person who leads a simple and strict life is said to be ascetic. Fourth one, at an appropriate time, right time. Right time. Flashes of the light, shining. Sixth answer, all these answers I'm giving students. Roadside, passes or passed through. City gates. Seventh answer, fort like a structure is said to be rampart. Eighth one, made slightly wet, moistened. See, these are the answers of the C1 main, and there is a C2 main. The important signpost of the poem are given in the box. Fill the flow chart in order in which the incident occur. See, these are the incident. There is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 incidents. You have to write in this column one below the other. The first incident will be, you know, the Upagupta point number. Okay, let me give like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Which is the first point? The second point will be the first point, first answer. And second answer will be the first sentence of this. Okay. And third answer will be fourth sentence. Fourth answer will be third sentence. Fifth answer will be fifth one. That means, see, the first sentence, Upagupta asleep on the dusty ground of the Mathura. And next, dancing girl invites him to her home. Third one, he promises to visit her when the time is right. Fourth one, the women driven away from the town. Fifth one, Upagupta keeps his promises. That means all these sentences indicates the story. What happens first and what was the last. Yeah, this you have to write it accordingly. See third main. Some qualities of Upagupta are given. The quite the appropriate lines of the poems to justify them. Simplicity. See, he is simple, so he was sleeping on the dusty earth. So merciful. What was the thing for merciful? He just smeared the body with. Okay, not that. For his merciful, you can put this one. Okay. Moistened her lips with water and sprayed sandal balm. Okay. The third answer, forgiving. For forgiving, it could be for forgiving, you can put this one when the time is right. I will come to you. This is your third one. The fourth one, young and attractive. Can put austerely beautiful. You can put this, which says that young and attractive. Okay, be true to his words. Fifth answer, be true is words. That means the sentence from the book was, the time at last has come to visit you. Understood? These are the answers. I'll once again repeat the C3 main answer, students. First one is already done for you, that is sleeping on the dusty earth. The second one is moisturizing her lips with the water and spraying the sandal balm. Third answer will be when the time is right, I will come to you. That was the forgiving thing. Young and attractive, the similar word from the textbook will be austerely beautiful. Fourth one, be true to his words. That means meeting the lady. The time at last has come to visit you. That could be the sentence. Okay. C4 mind. The work in small groups. Complete the summary of the poem with the suitable words given in the bubbles. Okay. There are a few bubbles over here. Okay. By using this, it's a very easy main, students. All these ints have been given in page number 28. So you are going to use these words in this content. Okay, I can tell you easily. I am going to dictate it, so please write it down. Upagupta dash of Buddha. What it could be? First answer. Disciple of Buddha is the first answer. Okay, this is of C4 main. First one is disciple. Answer is disciple. What is second answer? Once while he was sleeping in the small town called Dash. Mathura is the second answer. What is third one? A dancing girl wakes him up and dash him to her house. So what is the third answer? Is invites. The third fill up the blank is invite is the answer. Upa Gupta dash. Fourth answer is refuses. The fourth blank should be filled with the refuses. But tells her, I will visit you when the time is ripe. The fifth fill up the blanks should be filled with the word ripe. Sixth one. A year later, Upa Gupta finds a dancing girl laying on the ground. On the ground, dash the town. Outside, okay. Outside is the sixth, fill up the blank. Outside the town. Having source of all body, she was driven away from the town. Seventh answer is, seventh fill up the blanks is town. Eighth one. He gives a dash. He gives a water is the fill up the blank. Blank should be filled up. Next. And applies balm. What is the ninth blank? Balm is the answer. Tenth one. On her. Dash has come to visit. The time. Last answer. The last blank should be filled with the answer time. So rest is question answer part I'll be giving in the classwork students. So please make a note of all this new types answer. It has been given already. I've given. So please put all these answers into the textbook and please study for your FA1. Okay. So thank you students. Thank you for the session. So let me take up a new lesson in our next class with the three questions. Okay. So thank you. Have a nice day.